Sports. And we will not get a run back here to start. It's a touchback. And they're coming out to the 25.
Know who the chemist is. Brick by brick, we kept open dealerships. Mitch by Mitch, we built up our villages. Seen you rappers apply for the stimulus. Living a lie, but die for your images. It's guns involved like cowboys and Indians. Crack hawk niggas is not my equivalent. Flew your bitch to Cuba for the thrill of it. But I ain't go to show you what you should've did. Tennis chains to hide all my blemishes. My joker smile, you know who the villain is.
And he is marrying his tracks behind the line of scrimmage. It'll go as a loss of a yard on the game's first play, second down.
This defense is a difficult one to prepare for, one of the best in the league. They come at you from all angles, and they did a nice job there stopping him from the pass.
Army Selene, the wardrobe is militant, and army fatigue when I saw pyramids.
A loss of a yard there to start out. That leads to a second and 11.
Designer drugs and turn niggas limitless. Designer clothes, these hoes losing innocence. The
book could blow,
just know I'm a test.
From the left side here, it's complete. And they're able to get this one across the 45. Rookie to rookie on the hookup there, and it's a first down.
And this was a nice example of an offensive coordinator scheming his guy open just a little underneath where he just tried to free up some space, and it worked awfully well. Got him not just space, but plenty of room to run after the catch to pick up really nice yardage.
He stopped immediately there. Second and 10.
Nope.
And holding it, maybe the wrong decision as he stepped to the backfield. That second down play, that's a minus four. So here's a 3rd and 14. Operating from the gun, Ramsey.
Scary ass.
The Steelers send out their punter now. As the first drive of the game stalls out, he's on to punt. He was only asked to punt once in the victory last week as he sends this one away. Officially, that'll be marked down as just a 28-yard punt. And the Broncos take over first down and 10.
This rolling like my trophy. You don't look.
What they needed money. What you do? I gave them hope. Well, my nigga needed money. What you do? I gave them
good starting
hope.
Position for the Broncos here as they come up first and 10. At their own 42.
Fuck that shit, we gave them soap. That's what got, we gave them hope. I was just talking
about the Broncos. Now he is going to be stuck.
Why you missed that tackle, baby? Don't do that to me. You don't want to do that. You told me don't want to make with the paper, and now you with that because you never with that. You know better than that. That's me. That's me.
And the Broncos are going to take possession here. It's a touchback, and they'll take over at the 20-yard line. Charles, one thing that he referenced to us yesterday was his confidence fitting the ball into any window, but obviously that window was a little too tight, and it was closing in a hurry.
And he was talking to us about having anticipation in making those types of throws. Down near the goal line, I don't think you can anticipate it as much.
Man, let me get my run off today. Them boys up to the day. Shit. Okay. Okay, we got a abandoned player in AIC. Oh, come on, guy, don't drop that. Oh, this man done dropped a touchdown on me. Damn, P.O. Like that? We got me with 2-3 and outs? Now you got me a turnover first one. I'm tripping. A turnover and a 3 and out? You gotta come with it. Join the call. Let's get to come outside.
The Steeler offense here about ready for their next drive. And partner, I know so far, we're still in the first half, but you love this game as a defensive guy. 0-0. We'll see if the offense can get going on this drive.
You know, when they talk about music to your ears, how it really does for your eyes when you're like this, right? When these teams are locked in and going at it, no points going up on the scoreboard. I'm loving it. You're exactly right.
Switch over, though, to an offensive mindset for a moment. What do they need to do here to get on track and get some points?
A couple of plays. Number one, you're pulling something maybe they haven't seen before. Coach is always talking about like scouting looks. Maybe you give them something that they haven't seen on tape, and now you shot them that way. The second, run your basic playbook, but run it so well that you give your skill position guys a chance to make big plays individually.
Gotta come outside.
Last play, that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. DePaul, Ramsey. He finds his man, DePaul.
Good play, boy. Shit, good play. That safety gotta be there, dog. Wow, between two niggas, though? Wow. Wow. Playing with five, P.O. Ooh, we ain't do nothing first quarter, K-Jesus. It's getting to come outside.
Action from Pittsburgh. It is the Steelers in control of the football. And they got it with first and 10. Ready? Again, he'll drop to throw.
Come on, Simmons. You're a little bit late on that one, baby. You had me nervous for a second. I just switched to you.
Coming up. That's some good coverage
P.O., this me, dog. Don't do me like that. No disrespect me like that.
They want to keep going, but what the veterans are telling the young guys in the locker room, an open week is always good, guys. Take it and let's go with it.
Come on, dog. Fuck. That was so weak.
Throwing his legs on third down. Going up top. They got his man. Complete. And they'll get this well
passed. This is loser. He back to attest it. There's some on the ground, oh shit. Come on, dog. It was so late, dog. Come on! Come on, dog. Look how the throw is there. That nigga was open off the line. Alright, Troy. Alright, Troy, I got you, dog.
The Pittsburgh offense at the line to start the next drive. We've seen many of these offenses just sort of figuring things out phase, but I suspect some action on the scoreboard soon as they start out here first and 10.
Damn, my nigga got hurt. Shit. Come on, Jack. Come on, Pat. Yeah, knock that out, baby. Got him again. Oh, I didn't see that nigga shit.
And that time worked well for a solid game.
It didn't hurt me when they switched. I was happy to know. I put my arm into my guys. I just hope that they know. I can't sleep now. I can't even turn on the door. I'm my brain, my toes. I ain't fucking no stuff. I just need to hold this on my toes. Make it pay for this to you. I just don't think we can go back to the
There we go, baby. There we go. Shit, P.O. Locking all my shit up today, huh? Okay. But locking all my shit today. Wow.
The Steeler offense here about ready for their next drive. And they'll begin inside their own 10, so field position certainly not in their favor here. And he'll just push his way forward for a few as the clock will run. Now the Broncos are going to call the first of their timeouts as they'll stop the clock with 24 seconds to go in this first half. They work now on second and 9. Gets this out wide to Pickens. And able to get it across the 20 before they get to it. Now the Steelers use the first of their 3 timeouts. It's just their first, so they'll have 2 remaining here
Billy on my neck. Corbin's in the ticks. Wow. This nigga playing with me, dawg. This nigga playing with me, dawg. Moving like the president. Say something out here, Trey Lance.
First half, these teams now just looking for something as the second half gets underway. We'll see a return here from the end zone. And only able to get this to the 19, so probably should have opted for the touchback. The Broncos onto the field, ready to start their next drive. And we thought this game had the potential to be tight, maybe not this tight, scoreless as we start the third quarter.
I love the way you use the word tight. I'm going to take it a little bit different direction here because it's not just tight on the scoreboard. I think both offenses have been tight in how they played this game. No one's been loose, no one's been free. They've got to find a way to make some plays, and I don't think you do it if you're really tight in everything that you're doing in the game.
Midfield before being stopped just before the 35. Give him 30 yards there.
A next snapper.
So how about that for a chain mover? They're all the way down inside the 40 now for first and 10. They try the left side here.
7-4, pick that up for me, baby.
I'd say they've got to find a way to get him going. He's such a big part
been completely neutralized. This is second and 8. And they'll bring Judy in motion right. Play action, now it's Lance. And a throw right side, that is complete. And he's brought down, but not before he reaches the 8-yard line. A good pickup there, 26 yards.
Might we see our stop on cup to the dog, stop on cup to the head. I'm full of these meds.
They'll try and run. This is Williams.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Javonte Williams with his 6th rushing touchdown on the year. And the Broncos have taken the lead as they go right down the field and score on the opening drive of the second half. Extra point by Sly is up and good, and that makes the score 7-0.
Huh.
Joey Sly now to kick off after the touchdown. This will be brought out from the middle of the end zone. And no chance to get away as they'll get him down at about the 17-yard line.
Oh, okay.
At the line to start their next drive. Charles, you and I said in intermission, feels like we're set up for a good second half. Well, the other side scored. Now it's up to them to answer. How do they respond here with their first drive of the second half?
Hold on, KG. Hold on, you do. Don't do them like that.
Good offense as well. Run the best plays you've got to the top performers you have and try to move that ball down the field for an answering score.
Here's a try. Oh, that was a cute play. That was real cute.
So they're left with a 3rd and 3.
What's not quibble about the game there on second down? That was a positive play because that was a take what you can get situation. Got out to the tight end. Now gives a much better opportunity to convert on 3rd down.
From the gun on 3rd down, Ramsey.
Nope. Nope. Put a foot in it. Put a boot in it.
I like the calmness of how he played the ball here. No panic.
He back there chilling.
Tracked it from the moment it left the quarterback's hand. And that's just where he needed to be to knock it away.
Now a fair catch.
Oh, flag, ref! That's flag! Come on!
On the punt. And it will be 1st and 10 as they take over.
That's a flag!
Denver offense at the line, ready to go. Their defense has pitched the shutout. Now they probably need to deliver a little breathing room, maybe make it a 2-score game as they've got it 1st and 10. And a solid.
Okay, O-line, y'all gonna warm up a little bit, huh? Y'all gonna warm up a little bit. Okay.
12 and a first down.
First downs have not come easy, and neither have runs like this throughout this game.
Absolutely not. He finally felt like, whoa, a sigh of relief. We got something going in the running game. They stick to the ground game on 1st down.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I see y'all line. I see y'all warming up.
49 yards rushing on 12 carries for him now.
Sometimes it's hard to believe, but there are times this game is about patience, isn't it? Has had the game he expected, but that run there, that may get him going.
I was just
going
to say, maybe that gives him a little juice, because you're right, he struggled, especially in that first half.
Yeah, and I know the great ones always think to themselves, just hang in there. I'm just one big carry away from busting this open. That's a good start for him.
Oh, run through that!
Down to the 16-yard line. 12 more yards there and another 1st down.
Would you say this offense is locked in right now?
They're having no trouble on this drive. What is it, 3 plays, 3 first downs?
Yeah, you talk about on the march. They keep this up, they'll get to that end zone real fast.
go now.
So the ball down to the 16 here for first and 10.
Check right. Ready?
Again, it's Williams.
There you go. Run through that.
10 to the 9 before he's out of bounds. 7 yards on the pickup there, and it'll leave him with a second and 3.
Well, you certainly have to give a little credit here because they're playing this game now at their pace. This is ball control football, sustained runs, taking their time.
Kids.
Second and 3 from the 9.
Fuck that guy going on here. What number 4 with? There you go.
Off the option, here's Williams. And only about a yard there as he takes it from the 9 to the 8. And they're going to hurry back to the line now.
Lined up? You ready? Okay, here we go. Where you at? Oh, you the X. Okay. Bet. Yeah. I see it.
Looking to throw on 3rd and 2.
I see you. You ran the way. You ran out the way. I'm reading you, nigga.
His 4th touchdown on the year. And the Broncos go up by 2.
He only covered 3 on the goal line. Come on, P.O. You got to be smarter than that, baby. Come on now, P.O.
And it's good to make it 14-0. Joey Sly now to kick off after the touchdown. And here comes a return from the middle of the end zone.
Number 9, go in there and go strip the ball out of his hand, bro.
No further.
In this position, trying to get back into the game, teams are looking for a spark from their special teams. That's not what they got, though. They got a setback, and they have a long field to cover if they want to try and put points on the board.
The Steeler offense here about ready for their next drive. They're staring at a 2-touchdown deficit, 14-0 to score.
Oh, he tricked me.
With first and 10.
But he didn't trick me in that zone. Oh, yeah, P.O. Oh, yeah, P.O.
Oh, you just kind of feel for him.
Oh, yeah, P.O.
Receptions, and you can almost see through his face mask. There's a lot going on in between the ears.
There certainly is, and probably way too much, because now he's probably doubting himself a little bit, wondering what adjustments he has to make. But here's what he needs to do.
Move the balls.
Go to the press conference, meet it head on, and show your teammates you're ready to shoulder what happened today, and you'll be ready for the next game.
And if he can do that as a rookie, that's a great sign of maturity. Now a man who's been busy this afternoon, it's
Williams. Oh, yeah. Stay up. Stay up up there. Run through that. We warming up, P.O. We warming up, P.O.
For a lot of guys playing this game, there's no better feeling than running right through a tackle. He's able to lower his center of gravity and churn his legs for a really nice pickup.
Now a first down carry. It's
run through that!
A nifty move on the run, but ultimately stops short of the goal line down at the 2. A pickup of 4 on first down. It'll be 2nd and goal.
And now defensively, you have to look at this like the game's on the line.
I got an ID to Mike sometimes.
Touchdown given up here could really spell an end to their chances, so they need to toughen up and keep them out of the end zone.
Williams.
Man, the line is warming up. The O-line has warmed up. Them niggas too little. I got my nigga choked up over there. I got my nigga choked up over there. He had me locked up first half. But guess what? I locked him up second half. And now you see what's happening.
This is gonna be
look at him. He shook. Oh, he had the ball back.
Has got it. So a teammate picking him up there, that was nearly disaster.
And the way that you coach these things, you want to make sure you have eyes towards the return guy. because you want to make sure that the catch is secured. A lot of teams do that. They have at least one guy. Okay, you're responsible for making sure he secures the catch.
I'm going to keep it real. Something like that.
Sound out the alarm. Hey, ball's on the ground. We've got to get it back.
Trying to shake off the interception from the last drive. He'll look to throw.
Oh, wow. We getting too much time. That's my bad. We gave him too much time on that one. I gave him too much time. That's my bad. 21-0 in the third. See you later.
After this, you're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Now a play fake here. First down.
I told you we gave him too much time. We ain't gonna look. Man, look here. Look here.
Blood in the water, putting pressure on a rookie. They got to him there to force it free, but couldn't recover it.
And you mentioned the pressure. Rookie.
Give him this nigga too much time back there, dog.
At all times, because you don't know how he's going to hold up. He was fortunate there. Luck was on his side, able to recover that fumble.
Ready? To throw on second down. Ramsey. He finds Pickens over the middle. And this is going to be another first down as they'll make the tackle at the Broncos' 34-yard line. It'll be a gain of 17 and a Pittsburgh first. So a first and 10 now in Denver territory at the 34. Now a shotgun snap as they'll look to throw.
Nope. Making your own call for me. I said, no, y'all was going to fuck me out of this Swiss form.
And that's another play that's painted the picture of this game overall. It's been a blowout. It's been continually fueled by big turnovers and stops from one side and an inability to advance the ball from the other.
Bro, how is he getting this past you, 29?
This is going to be another first down as he'll make the tackle.
I got beef with that. That's his third catch he done got on you, dog.
12 yards that time, but a Pittsburgh first. I put my defensive cap on right now. I know they're saying don't give up any big plays.
I got real beef with that, dog.
And all they want to do is see it through to the end. I think they let their guard down a little bit with that last completion. Sometimes when you try not to give up bigger plays, you don't react as fast as you should on other throws.
Now the throw here complete on the right sideline. So 5 yards here, five on the play. And that's going to bring up second down. Now a handoff up the middle. It's Hudson, and he'll get
44. How are you missing this tackle, dog?
And the offense moving quickly to the line. On first and 10, Ramsey.
Thank you.
And now here's another interception.
Thank you.
Pat Surtain, and the Broncos are going to have the football at their own 1 yard line. The Broncos onto the field, ready to start their next drive. And after the interception, they are sitting in an even better spot with the ball and a comfortable fourth quarter lead. And he'll get this up to right around the 8 yard.
I'm not sure. Do you have any idea? How career? Burt Lundlin, Tanzania. In the Wakavali.
Like a wide receiver the way he goes about his business.
Yeah, 230, 240 range.
Oh, wow. Damn.
Huge. Maybe not counted on to be that inline point of attack blocker that we used to have in the good old days, but you can flex him out. You can run wide receiver routes with him. You can make him a primary target, and that's how he'll shred the defense.
Now Lance. He's got his running back out of the backfield.
I'm strong as iron.
This one all the way back to 30.
Iron.
Very solid
Bro, you just gotta put the nigga in the sleeper hole and just choke the life out of the nigga offense, man.
They'll try and run down some clock with Williams. And he can only manage to get a couple. Second and eight coming up. And in this situation with a lead fourth quarter.
O-line, y'all came through second half, dog. I ain't gonna lie to you.
Football, but you know the defense has to know it as well. They've got to stop them here. So now we're gonna see that loading the box in a big way. 6, 7, 8, 9, whatever it's going to take, puts a little bit more pressure on your big offensive line.
Good work to pick up 7 yards there. That gets him into a third and one situation.
And I go, man.
So they just need 1 yard to pick up the first down. Lance to throw on third and one. He's going to float this one deep right side.
I threw it too high. Fuck.
His third. Picked up by Minka Fitzpatrick.
My bad. I should have drilled. You're trying to be fly. Good defense. Good defense. I tried to be fly. It's 1 minute that you can't come back, boy.
Start their next drive. Their mini two-game win streak appears it might be going by the wayside.
Wow. Oh, I got you, baby. Use them. Use them. Use them.
And the Broncos are going to get this back to their own 34-yard line.
Oh, yeah. Man, block him.
And he'll be taken down.
You block him, I'm gone.
That takes us to the 2 minute warning. So the penalty yards marched off on the face mask. Here's first and 10. Now Williams running left. And he's going
come on, dog. Really? Thought y'all gonna fuck over me.
To the 2 minute warning. Now it looks like he'll throw here. And the Steeler pressure too much here.
So you ain't gonna throw it, huh? Okay.
Finally, hauled down for the first time this game. Multiple defenders in there to drop him.
Okay, I'm not sure you could actually draw up a better pass rush than that one right there. Nowhere to go outside. He had to keep backing up and backing up and backing up. Eventually dropped for a huge loss.
Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. Oh, hit as he throws there, incomplete. The fourth quarter with a 3-score lead here, Charles, but they're still going back to the air looking for more points.
But with this game,
hunt that hole.
It's an opportunity for the guys to come off the bench and get a chance to play. And a lot of coaches, they want to run their full playbook no matter who.
I can't lie, Pete. You had me flustered a little bit, baby. You really had me flustered early on, dog. But you know, the golden is going to show the end.
And they will take over first and 10.
Here we go.
The Steeler offense here about ready for their next drive. It's been a tough go for them, and still without any points here in the fourth quarter.
No, dog. No. No, Leviticus.
Thinking the game plan has actually been working. We just haven't scored points. Well, isn't that the bottom line, partner? To put points on the board. So if you're moving it and you're not scoring, is it really working? Right now, they've got nothing left to lose.
Oh, yeah. Can y'all appreciate it? I needed that. I needed that.
Stephon Gilmore. And he takes this one back.
I needed that. Oh, yeah, blow this thing open.
Mistake there by the offense, Charles. They tried to...
Yeah, I'm back. I'm back, baby.
That's the smartest decision. He reminded him that he was a Pro Bowl corner with not only the pick, but the pick six.
And those guys...
Hello?
Hi,
wrong number.
Tried to avoid them. They absolutely love it when they get challenged, and it's a chance to remind everyone exactly why they were tapped as one of the best in the league the prior season.
So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six, and now the kick is away.
Man, you gotta play that down for a time, man.
This will be brought out from the middle of the end zone. And he's up past the 20 to the 22-yard line.
Money on the floor. But too much weed. It's weak and I'm a pause.
Pittsburgh offense at the line to start the next drive. And let's face it, this drive is not going to have any bearing on this game, but it's kind of important for one reason, isn't it?
P.O., stop throwing it home! Oh, no! I know what you want to do,
though.
There you go. Get you a little yards, P.O. Get you some yards, baby. My nigga want them yards. Yeah.
And successful, you gotta take it aside. To see the ball in anybody's hands,
there you go, get your little XP.
So this will line up a Denver victory, and this was truly a total team effort on both sides of the ball.
But they absolutely pitched a shutout, so it can't get much better than that, right? The defense led the way, but the offense did their part as well. They moved the ball up and down the field, so you gotta like what you saw. We didn't call that a total team effort. I think when it's time to hand out game balls, guys from both sides win the game. So for the Broncos, their strong start to the year continues as they're up to 5-1. And they'll be able to enjoy this one through the bye week before they get back at it again. Meanwhile, for the Steelers, the loss here will move them back to 500 at 3-3. And they'll be off to Minneapolis next week for a look at new U.S. Bank Stadium and a date with the Vikings. And for Charles Davis, I'm up in time to call Tom Brandon Gunn. You've been watching the NFL.
That's a cover two right there. That's a cover two. He's doing right to a nigga. Oh, yeah. That was that right there. Two decades. Oh, yeah. Should they use a rush, though? Should they use a rush?
All I do is get high and work. Baby, what you doing on the first? She looked at me and cracked a smirk.
Gilly lock. Still lock it. Nah, P.O. Oh, my bad. Let me get a sign. Oh, nigga.
Fuck a bang, fuck a grin. Wish I could go be with my grin. Sacrifice it.